Greetings everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. Students, this is your mess time. In mess, today we are going to start our new topic, shapes and patterns. Shapes, wow! Shapes, yes, circle, square, triangle, oval, rectangle. Let's start our new topic, shapes. First, we are going to do about shapes. Now student, tell me, what is this? This is circle. This is circle. And next one is square. Next one is square. Let's take another shape. This is triangle. This is rectangle. This is rectangle. Now student, tell me, square, rectangle, triangles and circles, these are plain shapes or solid shapes? Ma'am, plain? Yes, beta. Plain shapes have sides and corner. Plain shapes have sides and corner. See here? This is square and these are corners. These are corners and these are sides. It has four sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. Square has four sides and four corner. 1, 2, 3, 4. It means square has four sides, four corner. This is corners, that one where it points joined, that is called corner. जहाँ इसके corners, ये joints होते हैं ना बेटा, that is called corners. Sides, these are sides. Or you know that students, plane shape, what is plane shape? This is plane shape which have only sides and corner. Now next one. Wow, triangle. No ma'am, this is rectangle. Wow. Now you know that students, see, what is the difference between the square and rectangle? Its all four sides are equal. But see here, in rectangle, its opposite sides are equal. See here, this one and this one. Now, count how many sides are there? It has four sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. And how many corners are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. It has four sides, four corners. Now this is triangle. How many sides are there? 1, 1, 2, 3. And how many corners are there? 1, 2, 3. And keep in a one thing in your mind, students. Its side may or may not be equal. See, maybe it is small. Maybe this one small. Maybe this one. Just you keep in your mind, it has only three sides, three corners. Its side may or may not be equal. This is circle. It has no side or no corner. This is circle. It has no side, no corner. Students, today we have learned about four plane shapes. And what is plane shapes? Plane shapes have only sides and corner. Now see you students. Ma'am, what is it? These are also shapes, but they have separate name because these are solid shapes. Solid shapes? Yes. A solid shape has length, see length, this is length, and height, this is height, and width. This, it means a solid shape has length, width, and height. It has also faces, edges, and corners. A solid shape has length, width, and height. It also has faces, edges, and corners. Okay, now check. First, we will take this one. It look like a square. This is cube. This is cube. This is cube. Ma'am, it look like a square. Beta, when this one, this is a square. See the difference. This is a square. This is cube. What is the difference? Have you observed? Yes. This is plane shape. It has only sides and corner. But have you observed this one? This has length. It has length, height, width. But what is the length, height, width? Beta, see. Height, kitna bada hai ye? Thick, thin. मोटा जब देखते हैं ना, ये शेप देखो उसकी है ना, यहाँ पर इस बॉक्स में आप कुछ रख भी सकते हो. सी, इस प्लेन में कुछ रख सकते हैं? नो, दिस इज लुक लाइक अ बॉक्स. तो इसकी हाइट है ना बेटा, दैट इज कॉल्ड सॉलिड शेप्स. एंड इट हैज एज दिस वन एज इज दिस वन एज इज दीज आर कॉर्नर्स. And this is face. Everyone have face. Yes, we have face. It has also face. See, this one faces. The surface of a solid shape is called its faces. Ma'am, ये जो आपको दिखता है ना, that one, that is called faces. These are faces. Faces meet an edge. Two or more edges meet at a corner. Yes. यहाँ जहाँ पर आपकी एजेस मीट होते हैं ना, दैट इज फेस. दिस वन फेस. दिस इज ऑल्सो फेस. दिस इज ऑल्सो फेस. दिस इज ऑल्सो फेस. ओके, नाउ लेट्स टेक अनदर शेप. नाउ चेक दिस वन. इट्स नेम इज क्यूबॉइड. मैम क्यूबॉइड? यस मैम. इट्स लुक लाइक अस rectangle. Yes, but this is solid shape. That's why its name is cuboid. आपके sibling होते हैं ना, brother sister, आप जैसे लगते हैं, but दोनों का name change है ना, आपकी height change है, face change है, same देखो बेटा, this is look like a rectangle, but it is brother of cuboid. ये cuboid का brother है. This is plane shape. This is solid shape. Now a cuboid has faces, edges, as is, corners. Face, as is, corners. Face, as is, corner. As is this one. ये जो joints होते हैं ना, ये feel आप कर रहे हो, ये like this. This one as is. आज आप सभी शेप में करेंगे एज इज. ओके, दैट इज कॉल्ड एज इज. यू टेक एनी ऑब्जेक्ट, आपका लंच बॉक्स, आपकी वॉटर बॉटल की शेप, नोटबुक, दीज ऑल आर सॉलिड शेप्स. ओके, नाउ टुडे यू टेक योर ऑल लंच बॉक्स एंड चेक इन विच शेप इट इज. नाउ नेक्स्ट वन इज कॉर्न. वाओ, दिस इज कॉर्न एंड कॉर्न हैज एज इज दिस वन. फेस, दिस इज फेस एंड कॉर्नर, दैट वन कॉर्नर, दैट वन कॉर्नर, दैट वन कॉर्नर. नाउ नेक्स्ट वन इज, नेक्स्ट वन इज वाओ, दिस इज सिलेंडर. मैम सिलेंडर इन आर किचन, मम्मा कैप्ट सिलेंडर अंडर द स्लिप. बेटा आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट शेप. अ सिलेंडर हैज फेस, दिस इज दिस वन, बट इट हैज नो, इट हैज नो कॉर्नर. इट डज नॉट हैव कॉर्नर्स, इट डज नॉट हैव कॉर्नर्स. कॉर्नर्स दिख रहे हैं कहीं आपको? नहीं ना, तो उसके कोई भी कॉर्नर्स नहीं होते. इट हैज ओनली फेसेस, इट हैज एजेस, बट इट डज नॉट हैव एनी कॉर्नर, इट डज नॉट हैव एनी कॉर्नर. नाउ टेक एन स्पेयर. वाओ, दिस इज बॉल. यस, स्पेयर डज नॉट हैव एनी एज. देखो एज है कहीं, कहीं पर ज्वाइंट लाइन है कहीं पर? नहीं ना, देखो ये लाइन एज क्या होती है, ये होती है ना, दैट वन, यहाँ है ज्वाइंट्स. नो, स्पेयर हैज वन फेस ओनली, डज नॉट हैव एनी कॉर्नर, डज नॉट हैव एनी कॉर्नर. नाउ टूडे यू विल टेक, यू विल चेक थिंग्स इन योर होम एंड चेक, चेक मैच द शेप टू द ऑब्जेक्ट यू लुक सिमिलर टू, लाइक स्पेयर, लाइक अ फुटबॉल, अनदर लाइक सिलेंडर, दिस वन लाइक लंच बॉक्स, स्पेयर, कॉर्न, योर सॉफ्टी, आइसक्रीम, क्यूब, डाइस. हैव यू ऑब्जर्व डाइस? दिस वन डाइस, इट्स वॉट इज द शेप ऑफ डाइस? क्यूब. टूडे दिस इज योर होमवर्क, यू हैव टू चेक ऑब्जेक्ट एट योर होम विच लुक लाइक सिमिलर टू. बाय.